Welcome to Showboat Sam YouTube channel. Today we're going to be doing a little trucking at American Truck Simulator. Today we're going to be taking a little waste paper from Denver, Colorado to Cheyenne, Wyoming. So let's get into it. Start. Get it going. I got my Peterbilt 379. I think it's like a 350-inch wheelbase. It's kind of long. Got some Nicola, low profile rings on it. The whole big. I think it's powered by a Cummins N14 Eaton speed transmission. So let's get right into it. She sounds pretty good. Favorite trucks. I got so many different colors and whatnot. Customers. It's a small, light load of waste paper. We haul them today. See, it's a blizzard going on. Got some pretty good stuff falling. Can't get out of here, get on the highway. Be extra careful, we got a lot of snow. Black ice becomes an issue. Oh, might be some of the worst weather I've seen in American trucks. Man. Check. more power pulling those metal rolls. Trailer, but I guess whatever works. Sure, I'll park it. I think I'm pretty good. Trying to drive around. Yeah, I'm trying to drive around this way. Alright, folks, I'm gonna attempt to park this thing first person. Hardly ever do, so bear with me on this one. probably the worst weather in American Truck Simulator. The LP do it 389. Get it done. Thanks for watching. And always remember to like and subscribe for more content. Thank you. Chobo Sam out.